What's up, everybody? It's the Blue Eyed Scumbag from Scumbag Gaming. Just, we're popping back in. We're gonna do some, Destroy the Internet Forge. What's her name? Turns like this super thing. I don't know. Anyway, who needs you? The heroes are stretched to the breaking point as the leader faces the biggest challenge as a leader of the Guardians. Even the resolute Drax is shaken to his core as the group fractures under the weight of their burdens. Alright, let's get her started.
The Celestial One must deliver the Forge to the Sacred Shrine. There you can unlock its true power, or destroy it forever.
And that true power is what?
Returning anyone, from any time period, back to the realm of the living.
Guys! Stop! You both want the same thing!
He's actually right.
It happens sometimes.
More than sometimes. Thank you.
Maybe we could give each other a chance?
All right.
You took everything from me. I will destroy you and all that you love.
I gotta fight this. What the heck? Whoa! Is it too much? Too much for you to handle? Huh? Oh, jeez. I think it's too much for her to handle.
He's lost to me.
Oh, Look, I'm sorry about your kid, but that forge is too much.
Is destroyed.
Yes.
Because of him.
Yeah. Well, you know...
You have doomed my people to extinction.
There's something on your face.
The Forge was too powerful for anyone to handle.
Yes.
We had a responsibility to destroy it.
You destroyed a part of me with it.
Well, now, that part was already gone.
I will do the same to you.
Okay, fine, whatever.
Fight you to our last.
Whoa, she just sucked his soul. She sucked his soul out.
She's absorbed the Forge. Its power.
What? How is that possible?
Oh, shit. No one touch her. Hello? What is it? Oh, security. Security measures. That's some home security right there. Let's just destroy the whole thing. Run, everybody, just get the hell out. Run! Go! Oh, shit! Oh my god.
Oh no, not that gauntlet thing.
She can't have that. We gotta go now. Come on, run! Whoa! She can shoot shit out of that? Whoa!
Okay, okay, revenge, I get it! Hey guys, a little help here?
What's the matter, Quill? Is the big mean lady picking on you?
Come on, Rocket, let's go, come on. Ah, got your men though. Oh, there's more of you. Of course there is. Yeet! Bye-bye. Whoa.
And stay down.
Yeah. Oh. Hold on, Groot. Oh my shit. Whoa. Oh, hold on, Drax. Hold on. Oh no. Oh, we're all falling. Hold on.
Again?
This sucker.
Ooh,
missed. What the hell? Oh yeah. Take that.
Not working.
No. Oh shit! Come on, I got you, girl. I got you.
So before we get there, you excited to go camping?
Of course.
Always excited.
Can I start the fire?
Camping.
Okay, but no lighter fluid this time.
Oh. I can't make a big fire. Big fire.
How are you feeling?
I'll be fine, Peter. I promise.
All right.
Okay.
I'm feeling a lot better with the new medicine I got. It'll just be nice to have a weekend with you. Away from our problems.
Okay.
It's a lost cause. We're too far from town. Give it a rest.
Give it a rest? And sit here in silence? Ugh, no way.
Yeah, who sits in silence? Yeah, found it.
Mom?
Oh, shit. Mom? Wake up! We're all gonna die! Oh, my goodness! I got this. It's like Grand Theft Auto, you know? We've driven on Grand Theft Auto before. Oh, my God, get off the side. Here we go. Wake up, lady! We're all gonna die! Oh! Whew. That was close. Mom, wake up. Did she just die?
Mom!
Hey! Oh, Jesus, you scared me.
You okay? Peter! Oh my God!
I'm okay. We're okay.
We're good. We got this.
What happened?
You passed out.
How did we
You passed out.
We were just
out.
Driving along, and then you passed out.
I'm so sorry, Peter.
It's all right. It's a good thing I know how to drive.
Would have been much, much worse.
Yeah, probably would have. But I saved this.
This is my fault.
Ah, that's all right. I got you.
I shouldn't have been acting like nothing's...
It's okay.
What are you...
It's getting worse, baby. I was supposed to check into the hospital this morning. But I just wanted to give you one last happy moment to remember me by. Before they plug me into some damn machine.
It's okay,
bud. I should have told you.
We have lots of memories.
We have lots of memories together. And no matter what happens, I'm always going to remember how rad you are.
Yeah.
You're a hell of a kid.
Yes, I am. Oh, man, I'm tearing up.
We all have to go, sooner or later.
Not me.
But it ain't over quite yet.
I'm going to live forever.
So what do you say,
One
last adventure together?
We're in a ditch.
We can still get to the campground before dark. It should be a clear night. Every star will be out.
Okay, Mom. Let's keep going.
That's what she wants. We gotta make sure...
Thank you,
she's
babe.
Happy.
We'll make sure this memory's a keeper.
Yes, we will. We can make it. Not for me, for you. Yeah, just back up out of the ditch and let's go. Just don't pass out again, please. Oh, hello? Can I help you? Yes? Okay.
So we're all in agreement then. We sell the ship and split the dough.
You promised money. Not the tasty combination of water and flour.
Oh my god.
Quill's just knocked out, you morons. He isn't dead.
But I already called dibs on his stuff. He's got tons of earth junk in his room. I'm sure that'd fetch you a few units of the
trader's
market.
Don't touch my stuff.
Hey, you can't have my stuff, Rocket. Oh my god, Quill, you're alive!
Yeah,
I'm so glad we don't have to divvy up all your possessions.
Yes.
That would have been terrible.
You said you were looking forward to it.
Yeah. Well, anyway, I'm not dead, so...
Oh, we're not getting back up there. Great time to have my jet boots busted. We'll have to find another way out.
Uh-huh. Groot, just grow us up there. You all right, Rocket? You okay?
Hey, Rocket.
Ah, look. It's our troubled leader, Peter Quill.
Oh,
just when
piss
I think
off.
Things couldn't get worse, just when I think we've hit rock bottom, you managed to find us something lower.
Oh.
This time, literally.
Yeah. Well, I am to please.
Not a compliment, but okay.
Groot, how are you?
Hey, Groot. You holding up okay?
I am Groot.
He says he's thirsty.
Okay.
Thirsty. Drax, how are you?
Hey, Drax. You see any way out of here?
I have looked up. I have looked down. I have even turned in a complete circle. There is no exit.
All right. We'll keep looking.
I will not rest until I find that treacherous exit.
Okay. Mantis?
What's up, Mantis?
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Is everything okay?
I just wanted to thank you.
Okay.
For catching me.
Yeah, no
anytime.
Problem.
And I'm sorry.
What?
For intruding on your memory of your mother.
That's okay.
She seemed like a nice woman.
She was.
Yeah. She was.
Okay, so how's she doing?
Hey, Gamora.
Nebula's really hurt. Maybe beyond repair. I couldn't stop it. This is what happens when someone gets too close to me.
No, it's okay.
I've never seen her this bad before. She's tough, but that may not cut it this time.
We can fix her. I'm sure of it.
I don't know if there's anything anyone can do.
If Rocket did it once, he could do it again.
We let Nebula into the Guardians and look where it got her.
Oh, goodness.
We have to live with that.
No, man, would you stop being such a downer? Jeez. Let's look for this freaking exit. Dang. What's this? There's a hole here. What the hell? Oh my god!
Kill it! Kill it with bullets!
Don't tell me you're afraid of that little guy.
Yes, what a ridiculous looking creature. On my world, tunnel worms are filthy.
That's friendly enough, I guess.
It is. It's okay. It doesn't want to harm us. It's just curious.
Curious about how we taste, probably.
Is it chewing through that stone?
Better that than us. Getting chewed to death is top five on my all-time fears list.
Hungry, little fella? Want something to eat? There you go, you ugly little rock-eating guy.
Huh. Bioluminescence. Probably how this thing communicates. Or draws in its unwitting quill-sized prey.
It wants to stay with us.
Maybe we should give it a name. Like a pet.
I am excellent at naming things. I shall call it, Blue.
I call it Hungry.
No, no. Its name should be obviously a death trap. Because that's what it is.
We can call it Blue. Let's call it Blue.
That's not any good.
Well, I think the name is extremely appropriate.
Bowie.
No,
we gotta go with Blue.
That it's Hungry.
Blue sounds good to me.
You know, Blue Eyes Scumbag.
It will forevermore be known as Blue.
I got a name. Blue.
Although now it's Red.
Oh, shit.
What?
Great. The Guardians have a mascot.
I am Groot.
I'm the co-pilot. I ain't no mascot.
Groot's funny. Wow.
Would you look at that? Blue's a helpful little bugger. He's getting us out of here.
Oh.
Wait. No one has a problem with this. The death trap thing was not just some cute expression.
It's our only way out, Rocket.
I'm putting an I told you so in my pocket for later use.
All right.
Peter. What about Nebula?
Take her with us.
Hey, buddy. Can you carry her?
I am Groot.
Oh, that works.
Thanks, Groot.
I am Groot.
Yeah.
Hey, Blue, wait up!
What's in here? Better not be more of you. Oh, wow. That's...
Whoa.
Different. This where you live, little buddy?
This is amazing! Oh, if only the inside of my containment unit were this beautiful, maybe I wouldn't be so psychically scarred.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Look at that. What is that?
Huh. Got symbols on it.
I am Groot!
Whoa, what are you doing, Pete? That crystal there is natural thorium. Just looking at one the wrong way can cause it to explode. Worth a ton of units, but highly volatile.
Huh. I'm actually a little surprised no one's mined this planet dry.
Oh, maybe there's a reason.
Maybe there's a reason no one tried.
Okay, bye, Blue.
Not good.
Oh, there is a lot of them. I guess there's only one that's friendly. Okay.
Guess what's happening, dummies? Rocket calls. That thing led us into a death trap!
They do not want to kill us. Just meet us.
Okay. Look, we're not here to fight. We're friends with Blue.
Blue, yeah, you know Blue?
Huh?
Okay.
That matters right now.
Whoa, easy, fella. Okay.
Come on! Come on!
Yeah! Whoop! Bam! What's up? Yeah! Yeet! Yeet! This is silly. Come on, then!
I am Groot!
He's right! They just keep coming! We need another plan! Got an idea!
I don't know, I like the sound of that.
Yeah, no offense, but that statement doesn't usually end up okay for us.
Hey,
everyone,
hey, just
out.
Trust me. Bye-bye. One of them went down Blue's hole.
Man, nothing like the smell of fried worms to really lift your spirits.
Yeah.
Yes, just like Mother's cooking.
What?
Here we go.
Which way? One of these has got to lead us back to Hala.
Whoa, hold up. You actually want to keep going after Hala? Maybe you were watching a different show. But in the one I saw, the forge blew up in her face, and she wound up with godlike powers.
So, you're okay with being responsible for Hala laying waste to the entire galaxy?
Wasn't my idea to try and destroy it. I said it would be bad news. Basically told you exactly what would happen. Boom! Forge in the face, Mega Hala. Magala.
You are terrible at naming things. We should now call her... Also Blue.
We did the right thing. Clearly, no one should be able to have that kind of power.
Yeah, great job. Now that power's in her face. The power we could have used to help our loved ones.
Which is exactly why we have to go after her.
You don't get to talk, Gamora. It's because of you we gotta carry out all this dead weight.
She isn't dead.
Yet. The word you're looking for is yet. She's as good as, if you ask me.
Hey, calm down.
No one did.
I know I failed her. I don't need you to twist the knife.
Hey, everyone needs someone like me. The guy who says what everyone's thinking, but is too much of a whip to do anything about it.
You're being too harsh, Rocket.
Oh, this is such utter crap. No one else is gonna say it. I will. I've had enough of you. All of you. I'm going my own way.
Then I'm going the other. I can't stand another second.
Look, you guys can't be...
Once we agree on something. Hooray! Hey, all this? It's your fault, Quill. If you hadn't exploded the forge, I'd have one less thing to be pissed at you for. Let's go, Groot.
I am Groot.
What? Oh, fine, you big baby. I didn't need any of you when I started in this business, and I don't need you now. Better off on my own.
Rocket. I hate these. Rocket's more upset. Gamora's not leaving, but Rocket is.
Rocket, wait up!
Go with the rodent. I will protect Gamora. Do not worry.
Sometimes I do not need to tell you how the others are feeling. Makes my job easy.
Okay. You guys go that way. I'm gonna go try to mend with Rocket. Hey, buddy.
Check this place out. What do you think made these tunnels?
Who knows and who freaking cares?
Would you just calm down, buddy? Jesus.
I don't get it. Why isn't Groot with me? He always comes with me. But if he don't need me, I don't need him. Or anyone else for that matter. Besides, it'll be invigorating to be on my own. No one telling me what to do.
We need each other.
Look, we need you, Rocket. And I know you don't want to admit it, but you need us.
Hey, it was a good run, Pete. But I'd rather get out while I'm ahead. So there's no need for you to follow me. You could have just joined the others and gone on your merry little way. Emo assassin, big literal guy.
You're my
friend.
Three
one tree and you, helpless human.
Come on, you know you're my friend. The Turner to my hooch.
Hey, I'm nobody's hooch.
No. You're Turner. He's this dog.
Oh, so I'm just some pet to you?
No, I...
Maybe I can,
Do you need help?
Hey, would you just...
Oh, I thought you didn't need any help.
This is different, and you know it.
Right. Oh, shit.
Huzzah! What a victory! Move from one tomb to another.
I think this is their
hive.
Sure,
there's a way out.
I hope.
It wasn't always like this. You know, Pete, back in the good old days, I'd never be caught dead in some festering wormhole. It was just me and Groot doing whatever the hell we wanted. Being a guardian has put a real cramp in our style. All we do is clean up other people's messes. Janitors of the galaxy. That's what we should be called. And Hala and the Kree, well,
we still do
they're
cool
just
things.
The latest cosmic spill.
No fun. We ran up the biggest bar tab in nowhere history.
Now that was a party.
But then you shat all over our good times by selling Thanos to the Nova Corps.
Well,
you know who ain't fun? The Nova Corps. They are institutionalized unfunness. Things don't feel right no more. Maybe the bug lady got to me. Maybe it's the ever-growing enemies list. I don't know, man.
Look, man, we got this.
Maybe we should just...
stay together? Move these rocks?
There was a passage out of here. Maybe there's a way to open it up again.
Yeah, you find that. I'll, supervise.
Whatever. Okay.
Hey, check it out. Blue came out of a tunnel like this.
Yeah, stick your head in one of them and see what happens. I'll be standing by with some of my trademark wit.
Pass?
Maybe one of these crystals?
Hey, Rocket, up there. More of those explosive crystal-y things. It's good for blasting open cave-ins, right?
Nothing like a good old-fashioned explosion to solve your problems.
Just need to find a way to get our hands on them. Okay. We've got exploding rocks and a network of little tunnels. I just need to figure out which tunnels go...
where?
That's not helpful. No crystals over there.
What about this one?
That's not helpful.
Oh, okay. One more.
Let's see where you go.
There we go.
Great news, Rocket. I figured out a way to get to the Torium.
All by yourself, huh? Adorable.
See, what we gotta do is crawl into those tunnels, and we can reach the crystals.
Oh, sweet, stupid Pete. Your fat head won't fit in one of those. I mean... Come
exactly.
on, really?
Yes, really.
I checked
Come
with my
on,
scanner.
Rocket.
This hole leads right to the Torium.
I feel attacked. Fine. Making me crawl around on all fours. How humiliating.
If I die, bury me with my gun. In fact,
bury
me with all of them. You'll need a pretty sizable casket. But hey, I'm working.
I've got your back.
Don't worry. I won't let anything bad happen to you.
A little late for that, Quill.
Let's start crawling,
well, if
buddy.
I'm going in here, you gotta help too. I need you to find me a sulfuric isotopic membrane.
What now?
It's a film that forms on the bottom of those sulfur pools that'll stabilize the torium crystals.
Okay.
What the hell is this stuff?
Oh god, I'm gonna...
Oh, man, it's nasty.
Oh, come on! There's nothing in here!
A what? Oh, I just made that up, because you made me crawl into those wormholes.
Oh, okay. Maybe I deserve that.
What a dick.
I can't get something out of my brain.
What?
I had to watch you die. Mm-hmm. It really messed me up, man.
Yeah.
I just don't want to see my friends get hurt.
Exactly.
After Lila. I can't go through that again.
No one else is going to die. Well, none of us. I can't speak for Hala.
You can't promise that, Pete. And that's what worries me.
We'll make it, buddy.
I know. But for the first time in a long time, I found people who care about me. Who I care about.
Okay.
And that's terrifying.
I'm gonna take a shot at getting some of this torium out.
All
right. You do what you gotta do.
Okay.
Rocket, you okay up there?
Yeah, I'm fine. Here, catch this thing.
Oh.
Oh, jeez, that was close.
Great, you're not dead.
Listen, Pete.
What?
I know you think you can keep bad stuff from happening. But I know better now.
Look,
I
man.
I mean it this time, man. When we get out of here, I'm out.
No.
I need you to respect that. Please.
You shouldn't be alone right now. We can help you through this.
You can't force me to stay. I ain't trading one cage for another. Between being alone and being dead, I choose alone. Here, let's just blow this up and be done with it.
All right, I get it. Let's just do this, okay? Better back up.
Time to make some pebbles out of these big boys.
What the hell are you doing? Hey, I came up with the plan. I get to blast the stones.
Not to mention crawling into those disgusting holes.
Actually, you can do it.
Aw, Quill, you're a real softy sometimes.
Yeah.
You know how much I love detonating things.
Anytime, buddy. Enjoy.
It's time for my sweet revenge.
On the wall?
On the wall! Could have
Rocket
exploded
needed
more.
To stay.
Whatever, man. That was cool.
Wow, you really stink. I mean, that is just foul. Like month-old rotten fish left out in the sun.
Why do you do this?
Because it's hilarious! Oh, come on, you used to respect a good gag. How long are these freaking tunnels?
Man, I don't know,
we get it, we're in a cave.
Oh. Nasty. Sleeping.
Quill, what the hell are you? We're in their frickin' bedroom. Don't make a sound. We gotta sneak. We almost... Oh, come on, Pete. You farted.
Yeah.
I know it was you. I got excellent smell receptors. It was just a little scare fart. Okay, no big deal. Get over it. Can we just keep moving, please? The end of the tunnel's just up ahead.
Gotta be very, very quiet.
Very quiet.
Shh. Just keep sleeping. Just keep sleeping. Oh. Just gonna keep moving. You guys are okay. Well, goodbye, baby. Just keep sleeping. Almost out. We'll leave you alone. Don't worry. We're almost out of here. We're good. Alright. Oh my god. Are we in their nest? Is that an egg? Oh, nasty. Oh. Gamora? Groot? Mantis? What the hell? Drax?
Hey, Gamora! Hey!
Hey. Oh. Okay.
Hey. Gamora. Wake up.
More like Universal Church of Jerks.
Okay. Get you out of here. Almost there.
Why does my head?
What happened to you guys?
Did you guys get ambushed?
If you would come with us.
Would you? Stop bitching. Then Rocket would be in here.
Everyone, stay quiet. I'll get Drax. Wakey, big guy. Time to get up before the worms do.
Okay. Shh.
This is weirder than normal.
Missed you too, pal.
Yeah, missed you too, man. Okay, Drax, that's enough awkward hugging for today. Seriously, Drax, get off me.
I will help you.
No, not you, Mantis, no.
Oh, now we're in Drax's memory. Good.
Something small. Still fresh. Must be close. There is no escape.
Okay, nothing there. Whoa!
Surrender now, villain!
Oh my god, is that my kid?
I got
you, Papa.
She's
crazy.
You should have seen your face. Outwitted by your own daughter.
Those tracks you left for me, Kamaria. They were a clever decoy.
You taught me well. Mm-hmm. But you didn't remember your own teachings.
Oh.
You have now completed the test of guile and diversion. These skills will serve you well on the warrior's path.
Yes.
Where every child
must leave their home and make the perilous journey to the training grounds.
Take yes. it seriously, Kamaria. I say it out of love, daughter. This path, it is not to be taken lightly.
If I was scared, that would be all right, wouldn't it? Not that I am. It's just that...
It is normal.
I mean...
It is normal to feel scared.
It is?
Yes. So use it to make yourself more focused and less reckless in battle.
I must admit, I do feel a little scared, but I will be stronger for it. We don't have long.
Before you leave, I promised you.
The tattoo?
Yeah.
I am ready, Papa.
I know you are. Your first tattoo marks you as a warrior in training. You will add many as your journey continues.
You ready?
Relax, daughter. It will not take long. Mount Kylos. Your mother and I had our soul union there.
I don't ever want a soul union. Never. Ever.
Whoa.
I will become a great warrior on my own.
Okay.
I'm not like the other scouts. Talking as if they're already warriors.
Standing with others makes you stronger. There is much you can gain by having someone at your side.
Like you and Mama.
Yeah.
Yes.
She is much tougher than you.
I don't know about that.
Do you need to rest?
No. Finish it.
Okay.
Papa, there's so little time. And sometimes I feel like there's still so much to ask you.
What is it you wish to know?
What if I face an opponent who cannot be beaten? I am strong, but I am small. I fear that my skills will not be enough when the time comes.
Then you run, and live to fight another day. Great warriors always use their minds, like I do.
Yes. I will be cautious.
There you go.
And what if... What will you do if I return more powerful than even you? My legend spreading across the valleys. My foes quivering.
That is impossible.
That is not possible. I am the most powerful being that has ever lived, without question.
Then I will be the second most.
There you go.
It is done.
nice.
It is us.
Yeah.
There is one last test you must pass before you can leave. Conquering the unknown.
Okay.
It's too far. I can't see what's down there.
You must jump. Unless you wish to wait another year.
No! I'm ready!
Alright, then jump.
Like you said, it's normal to feel scared.
Yeah. Just don't die. Trust me, there's nothing down there.
I can't do it. You have to help me, Papa. Wait! I just need a second to gather my courage.
You got it. Fly! Fly, little bird, fly. See? That wasn't so bad.
I did it!
I'm proud of you, Kamaria. You will do well at the training grounds.
Yeah.
I'm gonna miss you, Papa.
I'll miss you too.
There's no reason to. Look at your tattoo. And know I am always with you.
He's a good dad.
I will. Papa,
good
I
dad.
Must go now. You have to let me go sometime. You can't hold on to me forever. I get it. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Okay. I will miss you too, and Mama.
Yeah.
Goodbye, Kamaria.
Goodbye, Papa.
Goodbye, kiddo. Oh, quite the memory. Whoa.
I never should have let her go. Maybe then she would still be alive.
Oh, it's not your fault, pal.
Drax, I...
Hey, that's real sad and all, but we can use some muscle over here!
I am proof! Yeah!
What the hell is that?
Oh, never mind, we're good.
That's a biggin'.
This is where we run.
Run.
Peter, wait!
What?
Hey, why are you stopping?
I'm sorry I used my powers on you before. I didn't mean to.
Okay. That's not the time.
It wasn't intentional. I was only trying to pull him off you.
You saved
us. What are you talking about? You got us out of there. If it wasn't for you, I'd still be getting squeezed to death by Drax.
Oh, you're right. I was the hero.
Hey, come on.
The ship.
There's my girl.
How'd she get here?
Hurry, Rocky. I'm trying. I ain't got long stick legs like the rest of you.
Everybody
everyone
saddle
take
up.
Take a seat. We're leaving.
Buckle up.
Did any of you
get
a
bumpy.
Good look at that thing? What was that even?
I am Groot.
A tree? Stop yanking my tail. It's giant and terrifying and probably wants us dead.
I don't need to know any more about it.
In this case, I'll say your extreme lack of curiosity is a virtue, Will.
Nebula's plugged into the ship. She's stable.
Okay, then we're good to go.
Alright.
Wait! I feel something. Someone is starving. No, bigger!
My hunger has no equal.
Ah. Once we're out of here, we'll get you some food.
That is one big blue!
Yes, big blue is a perfect name for this beast. Punch it, Pete!
Okay.
Are we dead?
Not quite.
We're lunch! Or dinner. What time is it?
This slimy cave. It is...
a big old stomach.
Nebula, who could I... What the hell is she doing?
Gamora, wait!
We just got eaten. What are you doing, Nebula? Damn it.
Plug her back in, Peter.
No. Stop.
Please. If your systems shut down, we can power them through the ship.
It won't do anything.
Stop being so stubborn. It can help keep you alive.
I don't like... being tethered. No. I'm past that point.
It's okay, Gamora. Let's leave her be.
Pick it back up. She'll
let me have this. Thanks. Quill.
No, I'm not ready to give up on you. I'm going to get Rocket.
There's no use. Can't be put back together. This time. Honestly, it feels good to have parts of me disappearing. Wish I could have done this whenever I wanted.
Thank you for helping us back there. You risked yourself for all of us.
And look where it got me.
Yeah, well...
at least Gamora's okay.
Yeah. I don't know what's happening.
It was my idea to put all this in my body.
What?
Told everyone it was so I could be better. Thank Gamora.
Why did you really do it?
To be more like her.
Oh.
I looked up to her. I was terrible to her.
Oh, don't be saying these things.
I nearly killed her. I...
it's okay.
You don't have to. She already knows.
Really? It doesn't matter.
Don't spend your last minutes with me. Yeah, spend them with your sister.
Time with Thanos.
Screw Thanos.
She can't move on until that last piece of him is gone. Then things will be better.
No, it's okay.
For everyone.
That's not true.
Sometimes. It's even more important to remember the bad times than the good. To be reminded that no matter how terrible things are, you can get through it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Man, this is an emotional ride.
Maybe you're right. Thank you, Peter.
Mm-hmm. Stay alive.
whatever it is.
Stay alive. Survive. Rocket, do something.
Hey. Do you want me to...
Not enough people can fix me.
Yeah, I get that.
Yeah.
There's something I need to tell you, sister.
Okay. What is it?
Come on, spit it out. She knows. See? Oh no. God dang. I can't handle this. This is too much. It's too much, man.
I can sense your despair, Peter. Everyone's, really.
Is Nebula still?
No.
I don't mean to pile it on, but I got some bad news, too. Our engines got thrashed when we were swallowed.
Can we still fly this thing?
Not a friggin' chance.
Okay. Let's get back to work.
Okay.
Of course, whatever you need. In the end, she was one of us. A guardian.
I think she liked it. Being part of something good for once.
Nebula was the fiercest, most sinister opponent I have faced in battle.
What I liked most about Neb was how much she hated Pete. Like in a deep, unrelenting way. Funny girl.
I am Groot.
Oh yeah, and she really seemed to care about you, Gamora.
You should value the connection you two shared. To be alone is a worse fate.
Speaking of worse fates, we gotta figure a way out of here before we end up like those poor bastards.
Oh.
Those poor bastards.
Exactly!
Huh? What?
Look at all those ships. There has to be some parts we can salvage out there.
You forget about that internal ocean of stomach acid.
Yeah, we
can't just take a little swim.
Then get me flying again.
I'll see what I can do. I mean... I sure ain't dumb enough to go out there.